ग्रेड जूनियर केजी, सब्जेक्ट मैथ। टुडे वी विल डू रिवीजन फॉर हाफ ईयरली रिवीजन। शेप्स, नंबर काउंटिंग, मिसिंग नंबर्स, काउंट एंड राइट। ओ शेप्स, टुडे मैम इज शोइंग अस शेप। जस्ट सी व्हाट विल कम नाउ, सर्कल। What is this? It is circle, round in shape. Okay, next shape, triangle. Which shape is this? Everybody repeat with me, triangle. There are three lines, three sides. Rectangle. Which shape is this? Can anybody say? Rectangle. Rectangle. Rectangle has opposite sides. It has opposite sides. What is this? Square. In square, all sides are equal. In square, all sides are equal. Okay. Now we will match shapes. Okay. Just see. First, we will match Christmas tree with triangle. Have you seen? Just see, ma'am has drawn a line from Xmas tree to triangle. Next is cube. So we will match it with square. Square. Next shape is of earth. So we will match it with circle. Just see, we have matched. Next is device. So we will match it with rectangle. Have you done it? So we have to practice like this, matching the shape. Next, counting numbers. We have to revise numbers now. 1 to 50. Quickly, quickly, we will do. Count with me, 1 to 20. Repeat with me, all kids. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now, next, what will come? Count with me. 21 to 40. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Very good. Now we will do counting from 41 to 50. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 50. Good job. Now next, what will come? Missing numbers. Missing numbers. Just see, what ma'am has written and what we have to write. It is written 2. So we will write first 1. 1, 2, 3. What will come after 3? 4. 5. 6 is written. Now it will come 7. It is written 8. After 8 will come 9, 10. 11 is written. So we will write 12, 13. 14 is written. 15. Now we will write 16. 17 is written. So we will write now 18. 19. After 19 will come 20. 21 is written. So we will write 22. After 22, 23. 24 is written. 25 is written. Now we will write 26. 26. 27 is written. Now we will write 28. 29. 30. 30. 31. 32. 33. 34. So now we will write 35. 36 is written. So we will write 37. 38 is written. We will write 39. 40. 41. 42. What will come after 42? 43. 44. 45. What will come after 45? 46. 47. What will come now? 48. 49. 50. 50. So we have to do like this. Missing numbers. Just practice at home. Count and write. So we will count the dots and write the numbers. Okay, start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So what will come? 9. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What will come now? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Next is 4. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And last is 3. Got it, everybody? So you have to practice. You have to practice at home. Okay. Now we will count these items. Just see. Junk food. You have seen? Just we counted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we will write now 9. Lemon juice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will write 5. Hot dogs. Now just see how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We will write 8. Burgers. 1, 2, 3, 12. So 12 burgers. How many? Just see. We have written 12. Now pizza slice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We will write 7. Got it, everybody? So we have to practice at home. Thank you and stay safe.